already know how we come when we live in lavish out here, my nigga. You already know how we come in. Got my nigga Shelly. I already know how we got it. You know, I got my nigga Diesel 101 and Hamo, White Book. And my nigga Six. We out here going crazy. You already know how we get down. Ooh, this guy's struggling. This guy killed.
What's the guy? Yo, back at it with this album. Are you? I run, you. But as you can see by the title, you already know I'm playing with my nigga MJB, first of all. You already know I'm playing with MJB. And you already know what time it is, bro. You already know what time it is. Time to take out my 5'7 midget dribble guy, whatever y'all want to call him. Whatever y'all name for him, y'all. I already know how I'm coming, bro. Like, let me stop playing real quick. But I'm playing with my nigga MJB, Clampavelli on top. You already know MJB's in Clampavelli. So we decided to take our 5'7s out and just start cooking for fun in the park. So we just hopped in the park, you know, did our little thing. We're like, yo, let's ISO drop 21 point. Like, just, we're like, let's ISO and let's 21-0 people on our 5'7s without even trying on our 5'7s. Like, you know, we tried 21-0 people, like, you know. And, you know, this is like our third board game. I keep saying, you know, but, you know. But this is like our third or fourth game. So we won every other game, but this is like our third or fourth game once again. Sorry for saying that one more time. But shout out to my guy MJB. Y'all check him out. Link it is in the description, bro. That nigga's a dribble god. You already know he uses Elite 3 like me, man. And you already know how we come in. Clampavelli, we just got the best everything, bro. So right here at this like part of the game, these guys were clamping us up, but like near end of the game, they really could not guard any of us. But let me know what you guys think of the vlogs at the beginning of the videos. I'm gonna keep that shit up, and let me know more videos in the comment section, y'all. Cause one of you guys suggested this fucking video right here. I think it was my nigga fucking, I don't even know. Fuck, next time I do a video and like one of you guys give me the idea, I'ma shout you guys out in the video if it's a good idea. So you guys give me some good, talented, good ideas, whatever you guys want. But you can see right here, we're just trying to 21-0 them. ISO, like we're trying so hard to ISO right now, but it's not working out right now. But you guys are gonna see, like it gets better, you feel me? But I just want to say, bro, Merry Christmas to everybody out there that celebrates Christmas. Merry Christmas to everybody that celebrates Christmas, bro. And I hope you guys have a good time. Go spend time with your family, bro. Don't fucking be staying in the game all. Don't be on the game all day and trying to cook up, trying to be the best on Sunday. I just want to be the best, bro. I want to be the best, bro. 2K7. I want to be the best, bro. 2K18. Nah, my nigga. Go have a fun time with your fucking family and get your ass off the game. All jokes aside, bro, real talk. Cause I know most of y'all gonna be in the game all day. You already know. Cause what's it called? I swear 2K18, it's double rep. I think it's double rep. And I think y'all niggas gonna fiend that. Y'all fiends out here. Speaking about 2K18, bro. 2K18, I still did not. I never hit 90 overall on any of my players. And what's it called, y'all? Don't worry. I'm gonna get into 2K18. What's it called? I'm making a play shooter and somebody's grabbing my badges right now. And y'all already know. Once I get my badges, bro, I might have to be a combo guard in there. I might have to be the best dribbler again. Cause y'all already know me, man. Y'all already know me. When I wanna be something, I do it. When I wanna do something, I do it. If I have a dream, I chase it. That goes out to everybody, every single one of you guys in this fucking video that's watching this video right now. But if you have a dream, just chase it, please, bro. If you want to do something in life, just chase it. Like, that's all I asked for. But you can see the scores is 19-0, and you already know we got a 21-0 them. You already know it's a 21-0, 19-0, little tie, 19-0. And this is the possession, so they gave me the ball. Weep. Nah, nigga, this nigga got a steel army snatching back, pulling up for the three. And he gets that shit to fucking move, bro. He really hit that shot right there. I got so tight. I got so tight. I'm like, whatever, bro. We're just going to upload this game right here because you already know, bro. These guys always want to reach. So I'm going to reach back. Obviously, I'm going to reach back. This nigga's trying to spam. Look, he's spamming on me right here. Ooh, I'm going to reach. I'm getting cooked the whole game. I'm getting cooked the whole fucking game. I'm going to reach. Oh, my God. Like, get your lame ass back with your stanky breath ass, strong toe ass, strong jaw booty ass. Let me stop playing, but for real now, make sure you guys like, subscribe, and comment, bro. Give me more ideas. I'm gonna kill this guy for the last possession. Look at him, he can't guard me. Where's he running to? Once again, 10 points on the set. Shout out to my nigga MJB. Go check him out. Link is in the description. I love everybody that's watching this video, bro. Merry Christmas to everybody out there. Make sure you guys go take care. Go buy a girlfriend a gift. Go buy your parents a gift. Go buy somebody a gift. At least one gift, bro. Be thankful. Be like loving. You feel me? Merry Christmas, and let's get it, bro. I love y'all.